In last session, I have given you an assignment to design a for loop that execute for multiple of n. For example, we want a for loop which run for a multiple of 5. It means that group of statements should run when a counter has a value of 5, 10, 15, 20 and so on. I hope that you have already written your code. Now let us discuss the solution of this. Here I have a for loop with a counter variable j with range from 5 to 45. It means that this counter variable will initially has a value 5, then it will have a value 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15 and so on up to 45. But I wish that my group of statements should run when the value of j is 5, 10, 15, 20, 25 and so on. So first the value of j is 5, then it will change to 6. So I don't want to run my group of statement if its value is 6 or 7, 8, 9. But if j is 10, then again I want to execute my group of statements. So I want to execute my group of statement only for 5, 10, 15 and so on. So I hope that you got the logic. So in this case, I have used a mod operator and you can check that if mod of j, 5 is equal to 0, then perform this group of statements and end if, and then we have also terminated end loop. J will initially have value 5. Mod function give the remainder of division. 5 divided by 5 will have a remainder 0. So this group of statement will be executed for j equal to 5. Then j becomes 6. 6, 5 will not return remainder 0. So this group of statement will not execute it. It will not execute when j is 7. It will not execute for 8, 9. But when j becomes 10, 10, 5 again becomes 0. Remainder is 0. So this group of statement will be executed. This again will not execute for 11, 12, 13, 14, but will execute for 15 and so on. So ultimately we are able to achieve a jump value of 5. Let us execute this code in Oracle Live to check its output. Here we have a for loop for j in 5 to 45 loop. In if condition, we just printed the value of j to check its step value. No need to declare this counter variable. So there is no declare section in this. Let us execute this code. So you can see that the output is 5, 10, 15, 20, 25 up to 45. If we wish to have a step value of 3, we can modify this code from 1 to let's suppose 45. And here we need to change this mod 3. Let us execute this code. And now you can see that the output is 3, 6, 9, 12, 15 and so on. So same way you can change the value of n. In this case, we will get the step value of 7. I hope that you enjoyed the solution of this problem. Thanks for watching this video.